Am I the only one that gets this from people, especially painters? They tend to refer to matte products as emulsion and all satin and silk products as paint. They don't know that emulsion and paint are the same thing.
What?
So they can be used interchangeably. So you can say matte emulsion or matte paint, satin emulsion or satin paint. These are the same thing.